Hey, what is going on YouTube? We are down at the FDR Park trying to get on some bass, some snakehead and crappie. Still on the search for my first snakehead. Fish at the, what is this here? The Rip and Wrap 06. Alright, so we got something here. Thought these guys had paper mounts. There you go. Alright, a little crappie we just caught. Just gotta go. Alright, take it. First catch of the day. Alright, just lost another damn jig. Don't worry, that's just fine. So now, got a Thomas Lure spinner on. See if we can catch anything with this. Doesn't catch very far. See if we can get a crappie. But we're just jumping spot to spot in search of some more crappie, some perch, some bass, and a snakehead if we can. The rod that I was using, the one that just broke, was the rod. There's a fish. There's a fishy. A little tiny bass. A little tiny bass on the Thomas Lure. It's a fish. Stopping by. Oop. There it is. Oop. Ah. Oh! Alright, so we got a weightless 5-inch super stud from Gambler Lures. Got on a weedless hook. And we'll see if we can pull out bass. Oh! don't get too excited for that. You have those though.
So we're using, testing out these crappy magnets.
Video on the release.
I love catching these guys. You know?